Welcome to Murcia, a city with more than 460,000 inhabitants, located in the southeast of Spain. With a traditional strong agricultural sector, we produce fruits and vegetables for the rest of Europe. The municipality of Murcia joined WHO projects for several reasons. As a Mediterranean city, and due to the lack of rain, Murcia has been working in water reuse for years. This has made us a frontrunner in this area, reusing up to 98% of wastewater. Now we want to go a step further and investigate how to obtain different bioproducts from sludge, not only biogas and fertilizer, which Murcia has been obtaining for years, but also more innovative products. We are also implementing the new container for organic waste, and we are working closely with pioneering companies in order to obtain byproducts from the organic fraction. WHO has given us an incredible chance to team up with other European cities to exchange information, methods, good practices, and also to guide other European cities in their circular transition. We are also raising awareness among citizens with our workshops, the aptly named Biowaste Club organized by WHO, where citizens can learn about new byproducts and also the different actions that the city are taking in our waste. Also, Biowaste Clubs help us involve more stakeholders in our circular transition.